That's a great way to have your ice cream and eat it too. The annual Miracle Treat Day is taking place tomorrow at Dairy Queen's around Siouxland. The restaurant's donating a dollar from every blizzard sold to the Children's Miracle Network at Unity Point Health St. Luke's. Last year, the event brought in over $17,000 for that charity, and the organization is hoping to bring in just as much tomorrow.
And this year, we'd love to even top that number even more if we could. We see about 24,195 times kids come through our door every year, so we would love to be able to buy a blizzard for every one of those kids.
Now, 18 Dairy Queen locations across Siouxland are participating in that fundraiser, including three in Sioux City. They're at Hamilton Boulevard, Floyd Boulevard, and Morningside Avenue.